In Pakistan, the Baluchistan region has been struggling with water and agriculture problems for years, creating a difficult life for the people. While people were suffering from these conditions, the Kachhi Canal project was planned, a 499-kilometer-long canal, which is also considered as one of the largest canals in the world. It plans to eliminate all the dry land and economic problems of the region and make everything full of greenery. As the sun sets on the horizon, casting a golden glow over the newly irrigated fields, one can't help but envision a future where the Kachhi Canal is not just a channel of water, but a channel of dreams, flowing ceaselessly, nurturing the land and its people. But how can this project help Pakistan? Before exploring this ambitious artificial river, don't forget to subscribe to the massive build to be informed of the next videos. The Kachhi Canal is a significant infrastructure project in Pakistan, designed to provide sustainable irrigation water to vast areas of agricultural land. Once conceived as a lifeline for the arid regions of Baluchistan and Punjab, the Kachhi Canal began its journey from the Tonsa Barrage on the mighty Indus River. Spanning a length of 499 kilometers, it snakes through the provinces, promising to turn barren landscapes into fertile fields. The canal's inception in 2002 was met with hope and anticipation. The project, however, faced its share of challenges, with cost and time overruns threatening its completion. Despite the hurdles, the first phase breathed life into the project, and on September 14, 2017, it was inaugurated, marking a milestone in the nation's quest for agricultural development. The canal's main course, stretching 399 kilometers, with 305 kilometers in Punjab and 94 kilometers in Baluchistan, was a testament to human determination. The Kachhi Canal is more than an engineering feat. It's a lifeline that nourishes the dreams of millions, ensuring that the arid heartlands of Pakistan beat with vigor and vitality for generations to come. The project is divided into three phases, with the first phase operational and the subsequent phases aimed at extending the canal's reach and benefit. Once fully completed, it will not only revolutionize agriculture in the region, but also stand as a monument to human ingenuity and the transformative power of water. The canal's primary boon is its irrigation capability, turning 72,000 acres of barren land in Baluchistan and 30,000 acres in Punjab into fertile grounds. The surge in cultivable land has sparked a green revolution, enabling the growth of wheat, sorghum, oilseeds, and pulses. The increase in cropping intensity is estimated to add approximately $70 million to the national economy annually. Beyond agriculture, the canal is a conduit for economic development. It's not just crops that flourish, but also the local economy. The project is expected to create hundreds of thousands of jobs, fueling industries related to agriculture and beyond. Let me take you on a journey through the three phases of the Kachhi Canal, a project that's much more than just a canal. First phase, the dawn of a new era in the Darabugti district. The Kachhi Canal's first phase comes to life. It's here that the waters first began to flow, irrigating an initial 102,000 acres of thirsty land. This phase was the first ray of hope, the first step towards turning barren landscapes into fields of gold. Second phase, expanding horizons. As we venture into the districts of Bolan and Nasirabad, phase two of the canal promises to bring an even greater expanse of 267,000 acres under cultivation. Phase three, the vision completed. The journey culminates in the final phase. An impressive 344,000 acres will be irrigated, completing the vision of a region transformed. As the canal grows, so does the hope for a greener, more bountiful Pakistan. The citizens' opinions about the Kachhi Canal are largely positive, reflecting its transformative impact on their lives and livelihoods. For the farmers whose lands were once parched, the canal has been a miracle. "It's like the desert blooming," says a local farmer from Darabugti, his eyes reflecting the green of his thriving fields. As the final phase of the Kachhi Canal concludes, the once arid and unyielding lands of Baluchistan and Punjab will have transformed into a verdant tapestry of life. What do you think? Can this artificial river solve the most important problems of these regions of Pakistan or not? Write in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel to be informed about the next videos. Also, stay tuned with one of the exciting videos on the channel.